Hello, and welcome to Aceva Premieres. I'm your host, Jordan Shields.
And I'm Akiva Cuff. First, we're going to follow our boys' basketball team and their journey towards the state playoffs.
What are you listening to on your iPhone or iPod? Well, we are going to introduce the top five tunes with Najee Brown.
There has been a lot of turmoil in 2014. Dedrick Mobley asked the question, do Black Lives Matter? He is going to preview a series that will be introduced next month.
But first, the seniors have officially started voting for this year's prom theme. Remember, seniors, without your vote, you don't get to express your rights. Also remember that prom night is right around the corner, so that means prom king and queen nominations will be soon. Most of you guys should seriously consider voting because this will be the year that you actually are eligible to vote for the presidential election. Hopefully, we all have a magical theme for this wonderful night.
One thing we need to pay more attention to is police brutality. I think it is safe to say that this has been an ongoing tragedy that is getting out of hand with way too much unnecessary, unjustified shooting.
Fear is one thing, but fear and anger are probably the two foremost feelings I think my students are feeling.
I don't think it's like, I would say it's favoritism, but not favoritism because a lot of people die every day, but not all of them make it to the news. So I'm wondering, why is it just that one person makes the news if all lives matter?
I agree with her because, like she said, every race matters, no matter the color of the skin or your race. But if it was a little black kid that did it, they blame that. They'd say that the black kid was juvenile or something and that it was because all black people are violent, which is not true.
I feel as though the Ferguson incident with Michael Brown and Officer Don Wilson was upset because it basically showed that most cops, not going to say all, but most cops are basically criminals with permission.
The Black Lives Matter campaign is important to me because I feel like it's an organized way for students to sort of coalesce their thoughts and feelings around the issue of African American injustice in regards to the justice system, the judicial system, the law enforcement system, and the way that they're treated in the country. That my students are able to defend their rights as human beings, not just as African Americans, but as humans. Because right now we're in a situation where African American human rights aren't being protected. And if you have one category of people's rights not being protected, then nobody's rights are safe. I don't know when it will end, but it needs to end now. We can't keep waiting for racism to end. We can't keep hoping and wishing. We need to do something about it now. I absolutely don't think that. I think every man, regardless of his skin color, is guilty of proven innocent. And I don't think that African Americans are any more inherently dangerous or criminal than any other type of people. I can't really speak on how black people felt then and how they feel now. Firstly, because I'm not black myself. But I can say what I see, and I see that the struggle, the civil rights struggle has been going on for decades, and I feel like we haven't really gotten the reaction that we needed to get out of that struggle. I feel like the effort that my African American colleagues, friends, family members have put into it hasn't paid off for them, and we need to do more. We need to do more to help, especially white, Caucasian Americans, Mexican Americans. We all need to pull together.
A lot of us have deep feelings about this issue. We will be back with more of this discussion later in February in honor of Black History Month.
All of us have talents. However, our one fellow classmate has really shown us that this was her month.
Incredible Miss Kadria Barnes is talented and makes her not only a talented performer, but also an excellent scholar. is her ability to be open and take on any challenge.
My name is Keisha Barnes, and yes, I'm the student of the month.
She didn't know that when she started with my theater performing arts class, that only 1 week after school started, she would be performing at back to school night. She took it on. And not only did she do that, she took on the extra challenge of writing an original song. What makes her talented that she doesn't realize how much talent she has.
Me and Biddy be chillin', we don't care how you feelin', why you think we all so broke, yeah, Folks Who X is up next, and she making it kill me, and from rolling she writing, if I'm writing she climbing, my number one be shining. DD be Cray, we don't do all that play, forget what you say, I love that girl, but all my hush, knew it from the birth, so DD is a woman, D, yes indeed, we living pretty.
Wow, that was an amazing segment that our very own Akiva Cuff had profiled.
So, question. What are you listening to on your iPod? Do you need some new music? Or are you not up to date with the hottest tracks right now? Well, have no fear. We have your back with the latest top 5 music that should be definitely downloaded.
Wonder why Gambino got the game. Half tie thicky, all she wanna do is bang. Got her head done, French braids, now she ASAP.
Free me, she be Subway. Free breezy, and tell my niggas Schmurdy team. Call that body, about a week ago, with us in there, we tweaking. Run up on that nigga, get to squeezing. Everybody catch him.
The kids back. Homicide in my cell, hanging from a rope. Will you
with you? You little stupid and wow. Game with you. You little dumb and wow. Ain't with you. I got a million trillion things I'd rather do than to be with you. Little stupid and I don't give a.
Make sure you check out the new tracks if you haven't already.
It's been a surprisingly good season for the Southwestern Sabres. To date, that they are already holding a record of 7 wins to 5 losses. Let's take a look at how they're doing gelling as squad.
Give a wonderful birthday shout out to everyone who is celebrating their birthday this month.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
I just never understood how a man who died for good not have a David Woods.
marvelous Capricorn babies here at Aceva. We hope you guys enjoyed yourselves.
Hopefully you all had a wonderful time with your families during the Christmas break. Now, here at Aceva, we would like to take it back and reminisce the holiday season. Jordan Shields.
And I'm Akiva Cuff.
And remember, keep the pride inside.